I've been in the music and entertainment industry for over 55 years.
And so what are some of the songs that you're famous for?
Never Thought I Could Fall in Love, Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow, Goodbye to Yesterday, which I did with American Bandstand, songs like that.
And Dick Clark?
Yeah, Dick Clark, absolutely, yeah.
And how did you find out about our church?
A pastor whose dad was Vernon Green of the Medallions. He's a wonderful gentleman. Mm-hmm. And of course, I got a blessing from him to be meeting you and of course, meeting God's good grace.